apples.
Let me put it in a language you can understand.